and I was approached by the applicant, who was very concerned about the fact that there was what he felt was misinformation or misunderstood information, and he wanted an opportunity to come back and have his concerns addressed.
I think that we do about as well as you could possibly do with the Zoom format, but when you have people calling in and out alleging things that aren't true and not giving the people that own the property and are trying to conform to our needs an opportunity to respond, I think the Zoom meeting falls short. And I guess I would join with Joyce Jones-Ivy to give them another chance to come to respond to some of those things that were said.
We wanted to provide a brief presentation tonight, and really after two informational videos, three neighborhood meetings, two planning and zoning commission hearings, as well as four town council meetings, it's safe to say the general plan amendment and rezoning requests have been thoroughly described.
We really, really appreciate the opportunity to address you one more time. As Mr. Vella mentioned, this has been a long road, but a lot of people have put a lot of work into this. There were some good questions asked during the January hearing. Councilmember Barrett, Councilmember Nicholson, Councilmember Bowen, especially asked some questions, and we just, you know, the way things work in these video conferences, we did not get a chance to address those. We mean to this evening. And
thank you again, and kind of echoing Mr. Olin's comments, the opportunity to be able to be heard and give an opportunity to respond specifically to some of the items that were spoken at the last meeting. And we appreciate just being able to add some clarity and some additional details and context.
Very briefly, as Mr. Vella said, we've been through this quite a few times, so there's no need to rehash much. So I'll try to stick to the high points here and try to answer, as I said, a lot of those the good questions that were asked by council members at the hearing about a month ago.